Hello, I am MK with 1 minute tutorial of how to add a custom map to Left 4 Dead 2. Two things you want to do is have your Steam library open at one side and have the web page where you're downloading the map. I've already downloaded the map. As you see in the bottom left, here is a zip file. You want to open it up first. It'll bring up an option of show you the map. Don't need to sign up, so I'm going to hit no and go over to your Steam library. Right click Left 4 Dead 2, browse local files. What you want to do is hit the top Left 4 Dead 2 icon and then hit add-ons. It'll show the workshop and all the custom maps. You do not want to use the workshop. Take the map, which is a VPK file, drag it right over, let it go. It'll transfer over in a few moments like so. Wait for it to finish, and there you go. Your custom map is all ready to go, and happy zombie killing.